So like most teenagers, Sonny actually doesn't deal with his father's anger, he just avoids it. The anger's been brewing for 20 years. There was an elder sister way before Sonny was born that died, and his dad hadn't come to terms with that. His dad was really saying that he thought that Maisie would be everything he wanted in a child. At the same time, he was also saying to Sonny that he was lazy and feckless. So that tension is in the house and has been in the house for 17 years.